days when I said that last time. This is actually part 11. We're all sleeping. We could face that cougar attack very well since we moved. But I think that we can face any attack. That was our first cougar attack, our first really attack in this one. Our pups. Wait, what am I doing? Leo, did you get some food? I just noticed. It's hard to see Leo's ears. Leo, feed all the pups. Feed all of them. My gosh, I have to go now. The puppies, or else we have to put the puppies in the den, and then the fleas are gonna get worse. We have a nearby den. Oh gosh, guys, they're stealing our territory. No, they're stealing ours, so why not steal theirs? I need to go to get to my puppies. Yeah, but I have to hunt. Snickers. I guess. Come here, you elk. Let's kill your calf if this even is a calf. This ain't a calf, I just remember. Why are there coyotes in my hunting space? It went in the water, so now I have to start chasing the other one. Hopefully it won't go. Guys, I'm trying, but it gets a head start. That's not fair. And it decided to swim again. I hate these deer. I'm trying. human's house. This is really hard. You know, I give up on them. New lesson learned. Guys, I'm tempted to go near that house. You guys can't see it. Close it up, work, look. That's probably a hunter's house. All my pups, they're all at home. Well, guys, we're actually hunting some deer. I just don't want them to lead me towards that house.